We're in a country on the verge of civil war. We're sitting on a 10-ton powder keg. And every minute you...